Hey, what's up, everybody? Welcome back to everyone's favorite late night show, Already Taken, where we take our own personal twists and put it on your favorite comedies because everything funny has already been taken. This week, we have a very special reenactment of Hot Ones and some vegan burrito taste testing. By the end of the episode, we will see if I ever take off this stupid hat and if this is the week Tyler finally gets fired for being an absolute idiot. All that coming up on more on this week of Already Taken.
Thank you, Brother Michael. Today we're playing trivia, but things might get a little spicy. For every question you miss, you'll have to try a new wing that has different sauces. So for example, your first question wrong will be the mild, second will be the barbecue Carolina Reaper, and third will be the ghost pepper.
The first question, it'll right. prolong me having to eat a wing. Okay, it's pretty easy if you don't get this. What 1994 film features a character named Simba?
I have to say The Lion King.
I'd have to say that's correct, TK. You don't have to eat a wing.
Warm.
All right, that was a layup. I better get
Are you nervous?
I'm very nervous.
I would be.
Okay.
Oh, very tricky. What does H stand for on the periodic table?
This doesn't seem overly fair. You got it. Hydrogen.
You got it correct. You do not need a wing.
Yes. All right. Not much of a science person, but...
Me neither.
This is pretty tough. This is a pretty tough one. What is Obama's last name?
I'm going to have to say Obama.
That would be correct.
Thank you.
Oh, that was a pretty tough one. I'm surprised you cracked
We're
that one
We're kind of killing
out
it right now. Yeah, no kinda, wings eating right
I
now.
I know. Let's keep it that way.
I don't know. Yeah. I want to see it get a little tricky.
Okay, I'd rather not, but...
It got tricky. Who was murdered along with O.J. Simpson's wife, Nicole?
Do I have to, like, is it, like, the name? Or, like, yep. I know he was, like, her, like, mistress or, like, side piece.
Just got... Hit the name. Do I hear the first wing right now?
You probably do. A.J.
No, it is Ronald Goldman.
How was I supposed to... Get that, dude.
I thought that was kind of easy, actually.
Okay, well, sorry I can't get The Lion King and Barack Obama's last name, but...
Dude, you had the periodic
like
table.
This is saucy.
I don't think that one will be as bad. Rather good?
Yeah, good chicken. The chicken's really good.
Thank you. I did make it.
Ooh. Well, oh, and that's probably enough of that one.
Try keeping it in your mouth.
A little bit of a riddle here.
Oh, God.
If you're in a race and you pass a second person, what place are you in?
First place.
No! You're in second place. Because you're in third place and then you pass the person that was in second place.
Say that one more time.
Well, you got it wrong, so you're going to have to eat it. I'll read to you while you eat the wing.
All right, whatever. Fair enough.
If you're in a race and you pass the second person, the person in second place, what place are you in?
First.
No, are you kidding me? You gotta be joking right now.
Second, sure.
You gotta be joking. Because you're in third, and then you pass the person who's in second.
You're right. Not bad. Nervous for the other two.
Yeah,
they
so
smell terrible.
So am I. I'm quite nervous, actually.
Oof. Who was the only British Pope ever?
Pope John Paul the IV.
Incorrect.
Oh, what was
Pope
it?
Pope Adrian.
Yeah, I was nowhere. I wasn't even.
Pope Adrian the IV.
I wasn't even in the ballpark. Oh,
you had the
God.
Fourth. You had the fourth.
Oh, my gosh.
I'm very interested to see this one.
I'm trying to see where I want to bite this thing at.
Got a warm feeling
I'm so nervous I can't even hold it right now. I did try a little bit of this before,
Don't
just
worry.
The sauce.
You do have your milk and your ice cream.
I'm probably going to be needing it.
I was just about to say, that's a straight base.
It's a little hot. That's a little hot. Oh, yeah. Oh, my God, that's hot. All right.
I'd like to see, like, two more bites on it, actually.
I guess I'll take another bite. Oh, my God.
Can't be that bad, right?
My tongue's on fire right now.
Yeah. Words are coming out a little different, too.
Probably because my tongue is on fire right now.
That makes sense. You need a glass of milk? I say you save it.
Yeah, well.
I'm ready for the next.
Hope you know your ancient Roman history. Oh my God. Ancient Romans boiled vinegar in what to make energy drinks?
Goat poop.
Are you? Yeah, that's right.
You didn't know that?
No. Oh my. Now I gotta drink the milk. Do I have to eat this? Do I have to eat this one?
I got one more question for you.
Okay. If I would have known that, I would have laid off the milk, but okay.
Are you ready?
No, but let's do it.
Sorry, I'm sure you'll get it.
I feel like I won't get
it. How many dimples does the average golf ball have?
Mm, 108.
Not quite close. I would double that. It's 336. You know what that means, Hugh? You got it. You got that last wing.
Yeah, I'm already sweating. Oh my God.
I'm seeing a little couple.
I'm gonna start drooling here after the.
I see a couple bullets coming down your shaved head.
Yeah, I'm drooling in my mouth right now. Actually, that's the only place I can drool from. Dude, I'm scared.
Approach it. You're a big, hungry dog. Attack. What, is it bitter or something?
I don't know, but, oh, never mind.
Not terrible.
Not terrible, let's you try a bite of it then.
Yeah, it can't be that bad. It smells bad.
Besides, you taste it. Like, ugh. Dude, my lips are on fire right now. Oh my God. Oh my God, oh my God.
Until it hits the throat.
Oh my.
No.
My lips are on fire still. Yeah. Yeah. It's getting real. It's getting real. Oh my God. It just gets worse. It's like it multiplies over time. It just progressively gets worse. Oh my God.
We do have a garbage bag here if you have to throw up.
I don't gotta throw up, but it's just hot. It's just hot, hot.
Let me say, a milk mustache looks good on you.
Thank you. I don't really have a regular mustache, so. Can I just want to put my whole face in this right now?
All right, one more bite to close it off.
Are you kidding me?
One more.
God. I don't know if I can do another one. No way, Jose. I'm done with that. I'm done. The taste doesn't get better either each time you go in for a bite. The
All
taste.
Right, is it just me or does the milk make it worse?
I think we weren't supposed to go. Oh my God. We were. Oh my God. We should not have gone back. Why did we go back in? To... Why did I let you talk me into doing it? I'm never eating anything hot again.
I might be in the same.
I've never eaten that or that again. The mild, nah, that's fine. I'll stick to the honey barbecue though. Oh my God, I should just shut up. It gets worse when I talk.
I'd say that was a very successful trivia though.
Not really. I don't think it was. I don't think it was very successful.
I got a
runny nose and everything now.
I came out very victorious. Well, thank you for joining us with trivia.
Bye.
I wonder how hot these could really be. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God.
Ew! I can do this! Oh my...
We'll be back with some vegan burrito testing. All right, guys, welcome back to Already Taken, and now it's time for some vegan burrito taste testing.
Wait, what?
Vegan burrito taste testing. What are you talking about?
I got tacos.
Are they vegan?
He's fine with them being tacos, luckily. But when he finds out that they're not vegan, I'm
Yeah, then yeah, we're fine. All right, guys, after this short intermission, we're gonna be right back with our very own Julian Watson and a very near and dear friend of mine, Brendan Hecker, for some vegan taco taste testing.
Thanks, Michael. I'm Julian, and I'm here joined with
Hecker.
And today we're gonna be doing a little food review. Yes. Today we have a little vegan taco. As myself a vegan, I've been vegan for 12 years, so as you know, just dedicated to the grind.
Yeah, I've been a vegan for 10 years. Very excited to try these out. I've heard good things about it, so.
Yeah, I've had impossible meat, but vegan tacos is something new, so.
Yeah.
Without further ado, let's just jump right into it, can't we? Let's see. Ooh. Ooh. Man. Yeah, so these look, just first off, eye test, these look just like meat.
Yeah. Oh, let's get the first bite in.
Let's get the first bite. Solid. Solid.
Yeah. These are great.
I don't know, man. These do taste like meat, though. I don't.
No, they said they were vegan.
Right.
No. These are perfect. I love these.
Those may or may not be real tacos.
No. Michael, are you serious? Dude, that's 12 years down the drain. Are you serious?
Do you know how hard it is? 10 years. I put my life to this. 10 years.
Bro, I don't even want to, man. This is.
I say we blame Tyler.
Get him out of here.
Bro, why?
Get him out of here.
You know I love the animals. I can't eat meat.
All right. For those of you that don't know, I am Tyler. I'm here after hours. I don't think anyone knows I'm here. But I probably just lost my job. And for not completing two simple tasks, and I ruined two very important lives and of people that just so happen to be vegan because of these chicken tacos. But I should probably get out of here before security comes. Thank you.
Dude, I can't believe you had to let go of Tyler.
I know, I hate to see him leave, man.
He couldn't get burritos?
And he didn't even make them vegan.
Come on, you only had two jobs.
I can live with tacos over burritos, but like they needed to be vegan, bro. I'm so sorry.
I know, let's go study, man. Guys!
Oh,
what's up?
No,
we gotta go, we gotta go. We can't be in the library.
No,
guys, come back!
No,
where are you going?
No.
Guys! Where are you going?
All right, guys, that wraps up another great week at Already Taken. Very sad to see Tyler go. If you guys see him on the street, send him my best regards and maybe give him like a job application to Hy-Vee or something. I heard they're hiring. But yeah, another week goes, another week passes. Tune in next week for our trip to the Opera and a very special interview with my man, Jimmy Collins. See you guys next week.